Right, look here, when we will add the sodium hydroxide to our mixture, because we have here acids, what will happen? So a precipitate could produce it. The precipitate here is the salt, because the acid plus base will get a salt, and the salt is soluble in water, in aqueous solvent. And some bubbles. And because the reaction acid plus base will get water plus dioxide of carbon. This is the gas of dioxide of carbon. You need to add the neutralizer very slowly. You see? You can control the pH also. Right, this is a bigger pH. We'll take a spot from here. You see, the color is red. Which means we still here. All of this range is of acidic. Is acid, all of these colors. So we need to reach the green color here in order to get to remove all the acids. So we will continue adding the base until we will get this color, right? And now we will check. Is that we neutralize it, all the acids that we have inside our mixture. Now we can take our round flask and proceed to the next step, which is the